all of you. I'm Anam and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, What When Wear TV. So the next makeup video that I'm sharing with you guys is all about lip colors. So I'm going to tell you about the three lip colors that you absolutely must have this season. The first lip color I'm going to talk about is a really pretty shade from Lakme Absolute's Gloss Stylist range. It's called Pink Pout and it's literally pink. It has a touch of neon in it, which is absolutely perfect. It's super feminine and I think it goes really well with like a workwear look or even with like a day out with the girls. The second color that I fell in love with today is the Coral Sunset from the same range of Lakme Absolute's Gloss Stylists. I think that we've all experimented with the really, really bright reds and it's time for us to dip our toes into the orange because, well, it's summer and it's time to get a little bright with our makeup and why not our lips, right? So try this one out because it's definitely on my favorites list this season. The third shade I've loved today is Wildberry Wednesdays. If you remember, during Lakme Fashion Week's tutorials, I also had the shade used on my lips there. I'm going to post the link just to remind you somewhere around my face right now. What I particularly like about this look with the lipstick is that you can actually use it for absolutely any occasion under the sun, from a work look to an everyday look, day to night. Hey, I might even try to use it for a formal occasion sometime soon. So make sure you try this one out because it is definitely in my top favorites list. So that's all for today. If you like what I shared with you, make sure you hit the thumbs up button right below, please. And also subscribe to my channel for all the updates on my newest videos. In the meanwhile, see you guys.